Father, we are grateful for Ed. We're grateful, Lord, for what you have done in his life and in Marilyn's life that has brought such a blessing to so many, both in their families and their friends and in our church. I thank you, Lord, for the way you've used them just in the last few days in the lives of medical personnel. And Lord, we would ask you to extend his life. We would ask you, Lord, to give these doctors wisdom to find out exactly what is wrong and to be able to treat it. Lord, you know that in our hearts we're not ready to let him go. We know that'd be best for him, but it certainly wouldn't be for us. So Lord, we pray that you would extend Ed's life. We pray that you would heal him. We pray that you would comfort Marilyn and the rest of the family as only you can during these difficult days. And we pray that your peace, that peace that the Bible says passes all understanding, yes, would descend on this hotel, in this hospital room. And then, Lord, we just give you praise for what you're going to do. Give Ed strength to get through the tiredness. Give him strength to get through these tests that they're doing on him and the things that you're doing to help him. And Lord, any infection that's in his body, we pray that you would eradicate it completely.
Amen.
We ask it in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
Thank you, Lord.